Yeah. All right, so now time for us to give you, I like the fact that all of us, they have time for us to give you five categories of people where they talk to education and they're important. Now we go decide if these people, naturally the kind of people where they talk say education is not important. Now, number one, the illiterates. Now, the illiterate, also known as the ignorant people, they say now them be the ignorant of the power of education. Now, they always come aside and say education is a waste of time. Do you believe that?
Yes, of course.
Because
you don't give what you don't get.
Simple. What do you think?
Very true.
Very, very true. Now, number two, people will get financial crisis. That one are number one. If you don't get money, you don't go to school now. So those who are not getting money to go to school will tell you, say, education is not important. Like when Brian Moby, they actually give reason why he talks, say, education is not important. He talks, say, then there was no money for me to go to school. So if you don't get money, you go sit down for house. And then they advise people, talk, say, education is not important.
But then again, I like the person who come up with the quote, where talk, say, if you think, say, education is expensive, try ignorance.
Very, very lovely. Now, number three, people where they give up when they seek admission, talking about our educational sector. You don't write JAMB 10 times. You don't write WAEC, NECO, NAPTEP. You don't write them plenty times. You don't still get your results. You go just kukuma give up. I know of a lot of people where give up because JAMB jammed them.
Very true.
Very true. All right, number four, people with poor grades. You feel like this kind of people where they talk to education is not important?
Yes, I actually know about two people where they say they decide to drop out of school because they feel say they be burden on their parents because then they write the exam, now they know they pass. So for them, and this now people, beautiful, beautiful children, they just decide to say, okay, you know what, daddy, see, I don't want to waste your money again. Instead, make I just learn one trade than to they waste your money on top, say, I won't go to school. The school I know they pass, and I just waste your money.
May you go waiting?
As your brain, no career.
As I've been, I actually know of a woman who called me on radio one time and tell me, say, my pikin, they always fail, they fail, they fail. So I don't decide, say, I will come out and for school, put and for handwork. Yeah. Say, they always fail. So why should they waste her money? So she won't come out and from school, make it go, they learn handwork, maybe.
But you know the thing, shoemaking or whatever. Even apart from the handwork now, okay, even when it comes to shoemaking, you get within, I think Lagos State government they do now, this you get this vocational school where they get now, where you say different kinds of handwork, if you go learn soap making, shoemaking, hairdressing and all of that. And even apart from that now, if you decide, okay, you won't be a musician or you won't be a footballer, all these things now, they don't, they get academy. So at the end of the day, you they go school, even though you say you know learn the chemistry and physics joint, but the basic education you they get and plus the vocational training.
Yeah.
So well, that one as well, it is very helpful.
If all states feel actually get this on ground, it will actually help a lot of people.
Yeah.
And lastly, those who succeed, like what you talk, without education.
Brimo.
Like the Bill Gates then. They will tell you, say, I'll not go to school, but I'm here.
So a level, I think, say, nobody said they go to school at
Thank
all.
Thank you.
Then go to school, reach one stage.
And then they come out.
And then they come out. And so they get the basics.
Even after that, some of them, they do homeschooling, but they don't go come out, come tell you, it's okay.
They don't actually come do
very true. They will tell you, I don't go the four walls of school, but at least they teach me for house.
Yeah.
Now, thank you so much that you actually join us inside the studio.
Thank you.
If person want to actually follow you on top Instagram, Facebook, which will be your Facebook handle, Instagram handle?
Facebook is Wangarayu, WANGARAU. Same Instagram Wangarayu Foods, one word please, and then Twitter same thing Wangarayu Foods.
I bet follow on if you be like me, we not like to go market because of the way we agree with the drag my club. Make sure say you follow and support the business. We need to start today patronize made in Nigeria businesses. Thank you so much.
Time for us to leave, darling.
You don't want to leave. All right, I'm ready to leave. As we the lady talk, to talk not be bad thing, but make you know what you they talk about. I'm leaving. She's staying.
No!
She's staying.
I want to stay.
Follow that.
To enjoy more of this our Ogbonge videos when you just watch, press this button to subscribe on top of our YouTube page. You go love her.